UFC lightweight division bout. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Well, how about the age discrepancy here? More than 15 years apart. Some differences in height and reach as well. All right, now for the official introductions, we go to the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen. You ready? You ready?
And we are underway.
The kick gets through.
Just out of range with the straight left hand. He lands the head kick. Oh, nice job defensively, Joey. Blocks the shot and delivers that straight counter flush.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Oh, he caught him with that right hand.
Oh!
Decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Well, if you're going to leave your body that wide open, you're going to pay the price, and he certainly did there as his opponent lands flush to the midsection. And he lands a nice kick.
Oh, both men exchange.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's got him stacked here. He's got to be careful as he has him stacked here, though. He doesn't get trapped in the triangle.
Oh, another one!
Oh, he might be out.
This is...
Oh! Huge right hand!
He's trying to hang on.
Oh!
He's hurt again!
Oh! Oh! Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
He hurt him again! He's won! Oh, he hurt him again!
Oh!
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. That might be the biggest highlight of his UFC career. He certainly didn't telegraph it, but he got full force and extension behind it, and his opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon was thrown. A perfect land and perfect execution to get the knockout with that kick here tonight.
Here's another look at it here. And here we see it again.